Welcome to our channel. Today, we're diving into the fascinating history of the COMAC C919, China's ambitious entry into the commercial aviation market. The C919 represents a significant milestone in China's aerospace industry, marking the country's efforts to compete with the global giants like Boeing and Airbus. Let's explore how this aircraft came to be, from its conception to its entry into service. The story of the COMAC C919 begins in the early 2000s, when the Chinese government recognized the need to develop its own large passenger aircraft to reduce its reliance on foreign manufacturers. At the time, China's aviation industry was heavily dependent on Boeing and Airbus for commercial aircraft, and the government wanted to establish an independent aerospace sector capable of producing world-class airplanes. In 2008, the Commercial Aircraft Corporation of China, Limited, or COMAC, was established with the primary goal of developing China's first domestically produced narrow-body airliner. The project was named the C919, where C stands for both China and COMAC, and 9 inches symbolizes longevity in Chinese culture, while 19 inches represents the aircraft's maximum seating capacity in the hundreds. Development of the C919 officially began in 2008, and COMAC faced numerous challenges right from the start. Designing and building a commercial airliner from scratch is no small feat, and the company had to develop expertise in various areas, including aerodynamics, avionics, and materials science. To achieve this, COMAC collaborated with several international companies to source key components, such as the engines from CFM International and avionics from Honeywell. The C919 was designed to compete directly with the Boeing 737 and the Airbus A320, two of the most popular narrow-body aircraft in the world. The C919 features a range of modern technologies, including fly-by-wire controls, advanced materials for weight reduction, and fuel-efficient engines. The aircraft is designed to carry up to 168 passengers in a single-class configuration or 158 passengers in a two-class setup, with a maximum range of around 5,555 kilometers, making it suitable for both domestic and regional routes. After years of development and overcoming numerous technical challenges, the first C919 prototype was rolled out on November 2, 2015, in a grand ceremony in Shanghai. This was a significant moment for COMAC and the Chinese aerospace industry, as it marked the completion of the design and manufacturing phase and the beginning of the testing phase. The C919 took to the skies for the first time on May 5, 2017, in a successful maiden flight that lasted about 79 minutes. This flight was a major milestone for the project, demonstrating that China was capable of designing and building a large commercial airliner. However, the journey was far from over, as the C919 had to undergo rigorous testing and certification processes before it could enter commercial service. Over the next few years, the C919 underwent extensive flight testing to ensure its safety and reliability. COMAC faced numerous challenges during this phase, including meeting international safety standards and gaining certification from global aviation authorities such as the Civil Aviation Administration of China, CAAC, the European Union Aviation Safety Agency, EASA, and the Federal Aviation Administration, FAA, in the United States. The certification process was lengthy and required COMAC to address various technical issues and make improvements to the aircraft's design. In September 2022, the C919 received its type certificate from the COAC, marking a significant step towards commercial operations. Shortly thereafter, the aircraft received its production certificate, allowing COMAC to begin mass production of the C919 for its customers. The first C919 was delivered to China Eastern Airlines in December 2022, marking the official entry of the aircraft into commercial service. This event was celebrated as a major achievement for China's aerospace industry, symbolizing the country's growing capabilities in high-tech manufacturing and innovation. As of today, the C919 is poised to play a crucial role in the rapidly expanding Chinese aviation market, which is expected to become the largest in the world in the coming decades. COMAC has received hundreds of orders for the C919, primarily from Chinese airlines and leasing companies, but it is also looking to expand its customer base internationally. While the C919 still faces stiff competition from Boeing and Airbus, it represents a significant step forward for China in its quest to become a major player in the global aerospace industry. The COMAC C919 is more than just an airplane. It is a symbol of China's technological progress and its aspirations to compete on the world stage. The development of the C919 has not been without its challenges, but it has demonstrated China's determination to achieve self-reliance in key industries. As the C919 begins to take to the skies around the world, it will be watched closely as a bellwether of China's future in the global aviation market. Thank you for joining us on this journey through the history of the COMAC C919. If you enjoyed this video, please like, share, and subscribe to our channel for more insights into the world of aviation and technology. We'll see you in the next video.